Valeant Pharmaceuticals is facing fresh scrutiny with two subpoenas from U.S. prosecutors looking into how it chooses the prices of its drugs. The company received one subpoena from the U.S. Attorney's Office in Massachusetts and another from the office in Manhattan looking into drug distribution, patient assistance programs, and pricing decisions. The issue of high drug prices in the United States really came to the forefront when Turing Pharmaceuticals bought a drug sometimes used by HIV and cancer patients, then hiked the price by 500 times. The company has already been controversial for being a serial acquirer of smaller drug companies and then immediately jacking up the prices. CEO Michael Pearson says Valeant will cooperate fully with the federal inquiries, but thinks that the company is being singled out. Democratic frontrunners Bernie Sanders and Hillary Clinton have both said that they're going to make unaffordable drug prices part of their 2016 presidential campaign platforms. And because they've both pledged to take on drug companies, some analysts say this is likely not the last time we're going to see subpoenas for documents. For the Financial Post, I'm Damon Vanderland.